The storefront in downtown Portland is looking to add a little joy to your life. It's part art installation and part selfie museum. Foxo's Ayu Elise is here now to tell us more about it. Good morning.
Good morning. Yes, the Joy Store in downtown Portland is offering an experience that will brighten up your day when you pop by. Initially opening in March, the shop has now expanded, so I stopped by to take a look inside. Welcome to the Joy Store.
So each room, I try to think about just joy and how humans experience joy and what they think of when they think of joy and happiness. And balloons and color and abundance is what a lot of humans like.
Guests can explore all things that bring people joy by experiencing 10 different themed galleries filled with balloons, of course, whether it's a party in the disco room.
The abundance idea of multiplying disco balls hundreds of times, like that was so fun for me, so.
Or a change of seasons in the summer room.
With ice cream and watermelon and sunsets and like, what are all these things have in common? And then the summer room kind of just came out of it. So we just got a big flamingo float on here.
The store creator is installation artist Cameron Mesmer. He uses theatrical techniques he learned growing up in a magic shop to make each room its own unique experience.
The Balloon Typhoon room has always been my favorite. Just the experience of being pummeled by hundreds and thousands of balloons in a fan is just something you can't explain. It's not water, it's not leaves, you know what I mean? It's like you normally just kind of bat balloons around at a party, but you never get the experience to just jump into a whole bunch of balloons and like let them rain on you, basically.
This is just really cool. I could be here forever. By turning an empty office space into the Joy Store, Mesmer is able to give adults a chance to feel like a kid again and give kids the chance to make great memories.
But that memory is going to spark something in that kid of creativity or joy or happiness that they can carry for the rest of their lives. They're not going to forget this. So that's really special to me.
Now make those memories while you can, because this is a month-to-month engagement. And if you're curious, Mesmer thinks there's about 10,000 balloons that he blew up himself between all of those different rooms.
What?
Yes.
He had to use a machine.
He used a machine.
But still, that's a lot. That is a lot. I mean, even a machine, that takes forever.
Yeah.
So it's like a little pop-up art installation. So like, you know, who knows what it'll be next month, right?
Exactly. So he's there, literally there month to month until he's kicked out or until things change. But it was an incredible experience. You heard little kids in the background screaming.
Aww.
They were just like having
so
the best time.
So fun.
What a fun.
I love those
idea.
Balloons moving in the window too in the front. Thank
I like
you,
the disco room.
Yeah.
Thanks, Ayo.
Thank you.
All right.